We have here a way for artists to manage and display their portfolio of photos in file folders distributed across the internet for fast retrieval anywhere in the world. We want these files to show up in a list or a table on a web page visitors obtain by typing in a topic on their web browser. The portfolio listing is used to select files for processes such as identifying file sizes plus compression and watermarking of each photo. The program may also load the portfolio file into a database for other programs to access online. Metadata, such as a description about each work in the portfolio, are usually entered by hand or via audio recording. The portfolio file is in CSV or comma-separated values format, which is text that can be edited by any text editor. Many prefer to edit such files locally using a spreadsheet program such as Microsoft Excel. And storing files in GitHub allows us to go back to each complete version at various points in time. Complete copies of a repository are obtained from GitHub. What's amazing about GitHub is that it not only hosts websites for free, it runs a program called Jekyll that applies colors and fonts and layouts specified in templates to each topic. We like to use the Jekyll program because it generates an index.html file for each topic. It puts all the files for a website within a site folder published to the internet. The file for a topic can contain text which replace variables defined in the main section of that page. Before it does all that, we have a parser program that creates a text file which replaces the include tag in a topic file. If tags are added to describe each work in the portfolio file, they can be automatically posted to Instagram, Twitter, or other social network on a schedule. This is done by a publisher program. Coding and web pages interact with a form processing API on a server to handle both generic portfolio data and data specific to each visitor. So here you have it, a way to create a website that allows local editing, version control, speed from pre-distributed static files, and audience interaction from social media attraction.